Track 80. Read and color green or red. Then listen and check.
Hi, kids, and welcome to the skate park.
Hi.
Hello. Hello.
Hi.
Okay, before we start skateboarding, I want to give you some safety rules. Skateboarding's fun, but you can get hurt, too.
Sure.
Right.
Sure.
Okay.
Sure.
Before you use your skateboard, you must check it. Not every time you go for a ride, but check it regularly. Next, a lot of kids don't like wearing protective equipment, like a helmet and pads. Well, I'm sorry, but you must wear a helmet and pads every time you get on your board.
What about shoes? Do I need special skateboarding shoes?
Not really. Your shoes must have a good grip, that's all. Oh, but you mustn't skate barefoot or in sandals. You could really hurt your feet.
Can we skateboard anywhere?
No, you mustn't ride on the street, ever. You must keep to the sidewalk. Also, on the street, it's incredibly dangerous to grab onto a car or bicycle. You mustn't, I mean mustn't, hold onto a car, a bus, or a bicycle. It's illegal and you could have a bad accident.
But it's okay on the sidewalk.
Yes, but just be careful. Carry your skateboard when there are lots of people around. You mustn't ride in crowds. And you mustn't skate down hills. You could go too fast and fall off.
Are you going to teach us any tricks?
Of course. But you could only do the tricks at the skate park under my supervision. You mustn't make your own ramps and rails for tricks.
Okay.
Last thing, at the skate park, you must take turns. Never go on the ramps at the same time. You must wait your turn, right? I think that's everything. Now, who wants to go first?
I do.
Me.